It's me, Dixie, and welcome back to Grounded. This is going to be episode six of episode six of Grounded. I'm sorry. And we have made it to the other research site on the other side of the map. I was actually looking for the juice box, and I just kept walking, and I actually walked all the way over to the other side of the map. I passed the juice box, but now I see where the juice box is. We're going to make a trail marker and mark it. We don't need no juice right now. But we're going to go ahead and mark the juice box. We're going to craft a trail marker. Oh, we didn't bring any clover leaves. Oh no, well maybe there's some clover leaves next to this. Let's grab some mushrooms while we're over here. Maybe there's some clover leaves next to this research facility like there is next to ours. And there is. And we did not hit, there's the clovers. Didn't mean to hit the grass. Let's turn the audio down some. Controller audio. Let's turn the master volume down some. The music's down. The UI goes down. And the effects volume goes down. Let's go to apply. Go to close. See if that helps some. Let's get a few more clover leaves. Didn't realize how loud that was, but it's kind of loud in my ear. Let's go back to the juice box now. Make a trail marker. That's all the sap there is. Marker construct, put it right here. Now we'll build. We'll color it purple and we'll mark it drink. Go escape. We really don't need to mark food because we can find mushrooms just about anywhere. Now let's go back and see if we can find the wires. Oh, we don't want to go that way. We just saw a spider. So we'll go this way. We definitely don't want to run into any of those right now. We want to find the wires that go to the research, or to the machine. Oh no. Oh, we're definitely in the wrong place. Okay. There's a drop of water. Wish I knew how to make a canteen, then I could take it with me. The ladybug. Is that a spider? No, it's a ladybug. I think as long as they don't have red eyes, as long as you don't bother them, they won't bother you. But I'm just guessing. I want to go back to the oak tree, but I can't go back to the oak tree until I get this machine figured out again. I gotta find out where the wires are again. So here's the machine. Now I just gotta figure out where the wires are to it again. I know I have to go underground for it. I see a spider. And I know I probably should be brave enough to take on a spider, but I'm not. I don't think I have near enough power to take on a spider. And I know I should remember where these wires are, but I don't. So it's probably pretty boring watching me walk around trying to remember. Maybe it's out in front of it. No, because that's where the juice box is. And I don't think it was that close to the juice box. Because that's where the spiders were at, and I don't think it's that close to the spiders. I know there was a lot of ants by it. So maybe if I follow the ants, they'll lead me to it. And the ants disappeared. We're all going this way. Thank you. Oh no. What's attacking me? Okay, well, we got away from the threat. Well, it didn't do no good to follow the ants. They didn't lead us anywhere. We can't go to the oak. We can, but we ain't gonna take and be able to do anything until we figure out where. Maybe I'll look online tonight after the video and figure out where the stupid wires are. See if I can find out where they're at. Stop trying to take my food. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode. I can't figure out where that is. We're gonna go ahead and sleep.
I'm ready to hit the sack.
let's go back and they can go back and drink if there's anything to drink. We can give it one more shot on trying to find the wires, but I doubt if we're going to find them. Then we'll go ahead and call the episode. Like I said, I'm going to have to watch and find out exactly where it's at. That way I can go to it. Research, where's my trail marker at? The ants don't knock down trail markers, do they? I don't see my trail marker for my juice. Oh, it's this way. Watch me walk around in giant circles all episode. I know they're around here and they're underground. We'll stay away from the ants with red eyes. There's another research facility. Oh, that's mine. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and call this episode. I'm sorry that I didn't get it much accomplished. I didn't get anything accomplished. I will promise I will look up where to find the wires, and we will get the wires done and make a trip to the oak tree next episode. Yeah, we'll definitely get something done next episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next one. Again, my name is It's Me Gixie, and until next time, happy gaming.